Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Trends and Enthusiasm. So today we are gonna unbox stuff again. So first of all, we have here, you know, sheet for bed sheet and some blanket over here. These are two. There is one mega one over here too. I'm gonna show this later on. First we're gonna go for this. So this is austere bedding. I'm not gonna recommend this thing. It's a single sheet set for Duli. See over here, it's written over here, single sheet set. It is 55% polyester, 45% cotton, 160 into 240 centimeter. Okay, that's calculations, math calculations. The color is like this, and the same thing is over here too. The color is different. Same thing over here too. Color is different. Three things: me, my bro, my dad, or my mom. Yeah. Okay, so over here we have maple leaf. It's 3 pieces bed sheet. Fabric 100% polyester. Yeah, there is a pillowcase also over here. You can see over here. There is a zipper over here so that I can show, but I don't want to destroy the organization. And as green is my favorite, so first of all, I'm gonna show my green blanket. As you can see, the flowering is so nice. I'm gonna keep this aside first of all. First of all, as you can see, this is a green blanket, the best quality, Gloria, whatsoever. And this has a Korean touch. Oh man, I like this kind of a blanket, so I'm just gonna feel it. Ah, good. See, it has a flowering design. And the same over here is the blue one too. Same one. It's kind of a red flower over here, so just don't mind it. But it's blue in color. So my bro likes blue in color and red in color. And the mega one is for my mom. It's kind of a little more heavier and stuff like that. It has a Korean touch too. Same, but a little more king size or queen size bed. I don't know about that. So, wait, where's the zipper over here? Oh yeah, the zipper is situated over here. But I don't know what is the object name. It's an RP. So, yeah. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. This is the end, and yep, maybe a internet game, so you know, you should chill with that. Please stay connected, please don't skip my ads. Thank you very much, and may God bless everyone. And thank you very much for supporting me. Thank you very much for the new subs. Thank you very much. Bye bye. First of all, I would like to give special thanks to Aati Sweety, Aati Nona, and Aati Ivy for supporting me even in my time of absence. You know, sometimes when you don't have the net, so it's thankful to have friends like these people. So I would like to give special thanks to them, and thank you very much. And yeah, I would like to thank my dad for bringing for me this blanket. Thanks.
Anyways, you're not gonna use it though.
Bye bye. Yeah.